didn't deserve to win this. Wow. No, I wouldn't go that far. So Gasper is still in probe game. Last game for me to cast today. So I try to get back into a good mood. Ah, come on. The loading in of the game is really strange for me since the patch, but that's okay. Gast on the field. Colors are red, that's good. Lexi in the goal, okay, okay. And Regentus as a possible option on the bench for Tyrion's team. England is not our city, nope. Swedish Alto MLG. Good guy MLG. Okay, not the fanciest attempt. Deadpool. To Gast. Try to take a snipe. Khan was in the way. Quick pass to MLG. Force feed by InLife. Nice turn by Mr. InLife. Making that safe. Deadpool. Top wall. Boosting. Oof, short corner was huge gap. But Deadpool on the post. Lucky for Alexia, I say. He closed the gap, but I think it might have been a bit late. But in the end, who cares when you don't score? Nobody will ever notice. MLG. And Gast. To Rustaval, also known as Tau Begut. Back to Gast. Not taking a one-timer. Okay. Kind of a meta attempt there. No problem for very relaxed Alexia. MLG. Top crease. And I think maybe he's listening to the stream. I'm not sure. Or I just was the all chat. Team chat all chat. Who knows? Swedish Toll Dubukan. I think that's weird when you listen to the stream and play at the same time. Just throwing that out here, there. I think that's weird. If you do that. Are I okay with weird stuff? Just probably not something for me. I couldn't imagine listening to Rick while I play. Nope. Not happening. Not have a problem with rewatching it, but not while playing. But to each their own. Deadpool. Rest while standing, now moving again. Fancy wall pass attempt, finds Gast. But short corner's closed. Bukan. Picks it up as last man now. Ah, Swedish Doll tried to boost in position there. Restoral saw it, so she had to change it up. Swedish Doll. Okay, Bukan took over defense. That works out. Swedish Doll attempt. Tries to click through everybody. And in the end, InLife has it. With a quick turn. Well, Swedish Doll has striker potential. That looked pretty left click heavy. I like that. To Deadpool probably? Nope. Takes the fancy pass to Dressoval. Was a bit far anyway, I would say. Oh, yeah. The spin didn't help too much. MLG. It's kinda always, I don't want to say root or BM here because I play probe myself, but it's, I say always kinda nice to see that there's quite a big difference between main and probe, like play wise, I would say. Right, that's like pretty noticeable. Probably even for guys that are newer to the game. If there are guys newer to the game watching it, who knows? Khan tries to chip it into the running lane of MLG. Not working out in life. Quick pass to Gast, almost misses, okay. Not sure what was Gast thinking there. Maybe he thought he missed it. Because that was like a really late pickup, like almost in front of him. Not seeing that too often. Loss of packets. I think that's internet speaking. Bit of a strange time to put that up, but okay, okay. Maybe again, team chat. Loss of packets, no bueno. Swedish Doll with the crown, 9 passes for her, 4 received. 29 points. Only 2 shots for Team Red. 58% possession, that's quite a lot. It's only 4 minutes, but okay. 2 close shots, both for Gast. Oh, yeah. Probably can't call that too much of a scary shot, but sometimes they go in too, right? Shots from there. Wouldn't have not been the first time you see that. Someone send Resuel some magic packets, please. He needs to wake up. Oh. Sending coffee and packets? Magic. That's only a C, right? Okay, second period, no gold so far. Swedish Doll losing the face-off. Possession for red. Possession for Gast team. Swedish Doll wants a hold. Possession is for... Blue will get possession now if they get the puck. I mean, asking for hold and stuff is like okay, but you still should try to get the puck. Right? If the other team continues to play. So yeah, Boo-Boo by Buka and Oleksaya. Somebody press G. Or maybe both. Also, possible option. But not worth finding that out. Or maybe I should. I shouldn't, because I can't type anyways. Oh, rest of all standing, left clicking. That didn't look too normal. Monka S magic. Oh, Monka S is a good emote. I think it has potential too. I mean, there's no really a Monka S, like, if you don't use Better Twitch TV, right? But maybe that should be a global Twitch emote. But they don't update that too often, I guess. Swedish Doll try to boost into that pass. Not happening. That pool last man with puck. Looking to lead the attack. Finds Gast, but Buchan steals it. Buchan boosts in. Force field on cooldown. Nice save by InLife. After Swedish Doll's one-timer. Bottom corner. Buchan to MLG. Short corner now closed. First to a gap was a bit... And sometimes goalies tend to like open a gap a bit, maybe to force shots and stuff like that. That's, I think you can do that. If you get the timing right. If not, you look pretty dumb. That's also okay. Oof. Last second save for Alexia. Swedish Doll, missing MLG, still boosts, with Buchan boosts, so two boosts, okay, possession for blue, never mind. Was pretty offensive by the blue team. MLG, Swedish Doll is free, MLG misses, kind of an easy pass, Swedish Doll makes up for it. MLG, there's a short corner gap, almost looked like a pass attempt, but in the end it goes past Buchan and into the short corner. Yeah. Almost looked like Buchan touched it, right? So 1-0 lead for Tyrion's Pop team. Maybe they do need Regenzas on... No, they're leading. Maybe they still need Regenzas on the field. Who knows? Even if they're leading. He did pretty good defense job day one, I would say. That was Swedish Doll like more... That was Swedish Doll played main, right? For Sharp. Yeah, was Regenzas defending in the prop game. Doing his first skating in Draft League, I would say. Could be wrong on that. I'm sure he skated before in prop. I'm sure. Maybe not. No, as main goalie, yeah, he probably skated in prop. Not that it matters too much. Swedish Doll. Last Zealot with puck. Takes a long shot. In life saves it. Even though it probably would have missed, I would say. Not good to make that boost. Buchan, forward to MLG, smart pass. Bit too long. Deadpool. Pressured by Swedish Doll. Steals it back, but loses it to Buchan. Last 30 seconds, second period. MLG boosting in position. Covered by two guys now. Buchan boosting. Swedish Doll should be free somewhere in the middle. Yeah. There she is. Very safe play. Dogs! Deadpool. Easily gives it to MLG. Wall pass attempt. Ends up in inlife sticks. Missing Deadpool. Deadpool was still running towards inlife. Not turning early enough. That's also a bit strange situation. Far one timer by Swedish Doll. Saved by inlife. Keeping the 1-0. 10-3 shots. I wonder what is the possession. Maybe over 60 now? Wow. Only 53. So I was wrong. Why do we have Pokemon emotes? That's crazy. Why do we have Pokemon emotes? Not that I want them, but. Nice. It's Pikachu, I know that one. I know that one. Swedish Doll with Crown, 13 passes, 9 received, goal by MLG, assist by Swedish Doll. 52 points. 90% for in life, 100 for Lexia. Valencia, Tomek. Only Tomek? Tomek. Okay, that's it. Okay. That was a bit random. Dolphin, hello, hello. Mr. Dolphin, good to see you. In life. Almost to gust, has to use his boost. Doesn't succeed. It's impossible saying Tomek without also saying Duck Hunter. What? I'm pretty sure I didn't say Duck Hunter. I will check the bot, but I'm pretty sure I didn't say Duck Hunter. Well, now I said it twice, but before that I didn't say it today. Oh boy. That's like really bumpy stream for me. Brick will take over. With easier games. Less drama potential. I'm not the best guy to prevent drama. Because I'm easily triggered myself. That's not good. I mean, it might be entertaining to watch. Yeah, I need to work on that. Snipe attempt by MLG. Saved by InLife. Will I watch your end game on NA today? Nah, probably not. Probably not. That's too late. Maybe if I'm awake, but probably not. I have to work tomorrow. I have to work tomorrow. So, yeah, probably sleeping. Well, yeah. Maybe if I'm still awake, I will let the stream running. I always need something running while sleeping. That's very efficient and good for nature. Wow, that link looks no bueno. I wouldn't click that. Very ugly words used right there. What? Okay, one goal game, 2 minutes to go. Let's try to focus on that. I can do that. That pool. Missing Restaurant. Loose puck picked up by Swedish Doll. Taking a pass. That's what it should look like. What? Making safe pass. One goal in front. VK is the Russian Facebook. Wow. And I'm definitely not clicking that. Oh. I didn't know that. Wow. One time of MLG assisted by Bukan from the top. Russian hacks, yeah. Ask NA about that, Kaba. Or ask USA about that, not NA. Maybe all NA. Maybe ask the world about that. What about that? Wow, just making it back a one goal game. I hope I have something of it without replayception too much. Without replayception too much, I said. Okay. Breakaway for Gust. 90 seconds to go. One goal game. Oh, getting all the close games today for me. Hope there's some close games left for Rick. Who will take over? Oh, we're already 5 minutes late for the McDoodles game. Feels bad, man. I hope Rick doesn't deduct my paycheck for that. I'm sorry. Very bad performance. Vexaya taking his time, but okay. Maybe we need a shot count, the shot clock in the future. MLG breakaway, maybe the dagger for him 1 minute before the end. Could be it. 56 seconds, 2-goal lead for Tyrion's Probies. Oh, they have the Pokémon sound playing. I just realized that. I was like, I know that song, but I don't know from where. It's the Pokémon sound, of course, right? Oh, it's because they are I didn't know that Charmeleon is a Pokemon. My Pokemon gameplay not on point. 40 seconds. Possession for red. Deadpool, quick to Taubgut. Taubgut. Ah, easy shot on Lexia. No problem for him. No bouncing force field. Takes the long shot to MLG. Interesting, interesting. Like there again, like all three guys were covered. But yeah, of course you have to make a goalie pass. I mean, you could walk out the crease and buy oof, buy sometimes that way. But you're not a German Pokemon's right. Did someone say Pokemon? No, I'm not a Pokemon man, to be honest. I know Pikachu and stuff, and I know the cat thingy, the evil cat. That's about it, I think. GG. So let's not mess up the stats. Be quick, so Rick can take over. Casters. Different numbers, always have to check that. Screenshot quickly. So Rick, are you ready? Are you here? Not here?